Farm worker is safe this evening after getting stuck in a grain bin earlier today. It happened in the Lewis area in Clay County. Around 1 o'clock this afternoon, there was a call to dispatch about someone getting trapped. Emergency workers at the scene told News 10 that the man was stuck about waist deep in soybeans. They were able to quickly rescue him without any injury.